Floppy and the rain.
Let's begin.
Floppy saw a big rain. I want that bone, said Floppy. He got that bone. Stop, 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 said Pip. Drop the bone, said Chip. But Floppy did not stop, and he did not drop the bone. He ran up the hill. He ran into the wood and into a bridge, and he stopped. Floppy looked down. He saw a big dog in the water. It had a big bone. Floppy wanted that bone too. Went Floppy. Splash went below. Splash went Floppy. Oh no, Dad, Floppy. The dog I saw was me.
Woof, 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 woof.
The end.
Did you like that story?
Talk about the story.
Why do you think Floppy took the bone? What did Floppy see in the water? Did he see it was a real dog? Have you ever wanted something as much as Floppy's bone?